SeaWorld making a big announcement in just a few hours.
We're expecting it to be about some new attractions. WESH 2's Kara Moore is live outside the theme park. And Kara, we've dug up some information on what we may learn today.
You're exactly right, Jason and Sianna. Based on the paperwork that we found, the park's new features will have a lot more of what parkgoers here love, more animals and more rides.
SeaWorld is expanding. The theme park will announce later this morning plans for several new guest experiences. But WESH 2 has uncovered details based on documents the theme park filed with the South Florida Water Management District. That paperwork indicates the park is redoing its manatee viewing pool to include a sea turtle exhibit. Construction work has already begun inside Discovery Cove, as we can see from Chopper 2. That's where SeaWorld sources indicate a new rainforest-themed trail an exhibit will be built. And finally, it appears SeaWorld's penguins will be getting a new home. The Penguin Encounter, one of the park's older attractions, will reportedly be completely redone and may include some type of indoor ride. Theme park experts say competition among parks is intense, but can pay off big time.
Look what Wizarding World of Harry Potter did for Universal. I think you're going to see the same thing when the new Fantasyland opens in the Magic Kingdom.
And all of these changes to SeaWorld would take place in 2012 and 2013. SeaWorld will make its official announcement later this morning at 9:45. We will bring you the very latest online and, of course, on WESH 2 News at noon. Live outside SeaWorld, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.